Good morning, my students. Now we are going to see a poem, Dejane Dhyumata. Dejane Dhyumata, breakfast. This poem was written by Jack Prawer. Jack Prawer, he was a very popular poet of 19th century France. He had written poem as well as he was a screenplay writer. He had written screenplay for several films, and one such film is Les Enfants du Paradis. Now you can look at the poem. Il a mis le café dans la tasse. Il a mis le lait dans la tasse de café. Il a mis le sucre dans le café au lait. Avec la petite cuillère, il a tourné. Il a bu le café au lait et il a reposé la tasse sans nous parler. Il a allumé une cigarette. Il a fait des rondes. Avec la fumée, il a mis les cendres dans le cendrier. Sans me parler, sans me regarder. Il s'est levé, il a mis son chapeau sur sa tête, il a mis son manteau de pluie parce qu'il pleuvait. Et il est parti sous la pluie, sans une parole, sans me regarder. Et moi, j'ai pris ma tête dans ma main et j'ai pleuré. So this is the poem. This poem was describing or depicting a scene. Like how do we look at a scene in a film? There is a background. The background is a home, a place where a couple is residing. And the couple is there. The people are the couple. And it's a morning time, breakfast time. The man comes, he prepares his coffee. Il a mis le café. He put the coffee, the latas, in a cup. Il a mis le lait. He put the milk, dans la tasse de café, in the coffee cup. Il a mis le sucre, he put the sugar, dans le café au lait, in the coffee with milk. Avec la petite cuillère, with a small spoon, petite cuillère, small spoon, il a tourné, he mixed. Il a bu le café au lait, he drank the coffee with milk. The French people, they differentiate the coffee with milk with ordinary black coffee. They say café au lait for the coffee with milk and café noir for the black coffee. Et il a reposé la tasse, and he replaced the coffee cup. Now, this is just a scene. The first part of the scene is he prepares a coffee and he drank it. But look at the last line, sans me parler. Without talking to me. That means the person is there, another person who is looking at the scene, who is describing the scene. The man prepares the coffee, he drinks, the other person is explaining, describing. She says, without talking to me. Il a allumé une cigarette. He lighted a cigarette. Il a fait des rondes. He made some circles. Avec la fumée, the smoke. Il a mis les cendres. He put the ash. Dans le cendrier, in the ashtray. Sans me parler, sans me regarder. So the next set of actions. He lit on the cigarette and he makes some circles with that smoke. And he put on the ash in the ashtray. This is the next scene. Look at the next two lines, which are very important. Samar parle, samar gare. Without talking to me, without looking at me. So the person again feels, without talking to him, he prepares the coffee and drinks, without talking to me, without looking at me even, he smoke. Il s'est levé, he got up. Il a mis son chapeau sur sa tête. He put on his hat on his head. Il a mis son manteau de pluie. He put on his raincoat. Manteau de pluie is raincoat. Ask il plave because it was raining. Ask because il plave it was raining. Ille pati and he left. Sulapui in the rain. Sans une parole without a speech. Sama regarde without looking at me. So the third scene also ends here. So third action ends here. Third action ends here where the person has left by just wearing his cap, hat and his raincoat. Now, et moi j'ai pris and myself, et moi j'ai pris ma tête dans ma main. This is, I put my head on my in my hand. So the little translation can be that, but this is, I put on my hands on my head. So, et j'ai pleuré and I cried. This is the scene. The scene ends with the unhappiness of the lady. So, the answer is there in the poem itself. She describes only the scene, but she gives the interpretation then and there with her emotions. So, she just expresses her emotion in between. So, this shows that there is a misunderstanding between the couple. The scene is explained with her interpretation. Look at this action. The first part is, the first two, just look at this. This is the man with the cafe. He put on the coffee, add sugar, milk, and he mix it. He drinks and then he replaces the coffee cup. Then he smokes. And then he put the ash on the ashtray. He got up, put on his hat, put on his coat. It was raining, he left. She was crying. So this is just a scene. So the speciality of this poem is the scene is explained. Now, let's see some of the nouns which are given there. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Du café, le lait au café. This is some coffee. This is the coffee with milk. Some coffee, the coffee with milk. La tasse, une tasse de café au lait. The coffee cup. One cup with coffee added with milk. Du sucre, le sucre, some sugar, the sugar. Du lait, le lait, some milk, the milk. Une petite cuillère, okay, with a spoon, a small spoon. So here are some words, okay, very easy, simple words are there in the poem, café, tasse, sucre, lait, petit cuillère. All these things we have already seen, You know these vocabulary. So with this very simple words he had explained a misunderstanding. Now, look at some more nouns in this poem. Une cigarette, one cigarette. Un cendrier, one ashtray. Un chapeau, one hat. Un manteau de pluie, one raincoat. So here are some more new words, maybe new to you, like cendrier, manteau de pluie. So these are some of the new words to you. Now, the activities. Some of the activities are there. Very simple poem where some activities are there. The verb is mettre. To put on, to keep, tourner, to mix, boire, to drink, reposer la tasse, to replace the cup. So these are some of the activities which he does it in the very beginning. Mettre, to put on, tourner, to mix, boire, to drink, reposer la tasse, to replace. Some more activities of the man. Allumer une cigarette, to light on the cigarette, faire the way of fumer, to make the circle with a smoke. Methyl sand, cigarette, dancing sandri. Okay, to put on the ash on the ashtray. These are the next set of actions. The next actions. Sail away to get up. Methyl chapeau, to put on the hat. Methyl matharului, to put on the raincoat. Parthir, to leave. So these are the next set of actions. These are some of the verbs related to that. Now look at the next set of activities of the lady. Pravalate dasama, okay. She kept her face, okay, down, and she put her head, okay, in between her hands. Lare, she cried. Now look at the translation of the poem. He poured the coffee into the cup, he put the milk into the cup of coffee, he put the sugar into the coffee with milk with a small spoon each. He drank the coffee and he put down the coffee cup without any word to me. He emptied the coffee with milk and he put down the cup without any word to me. He lighted one cigarette, he made circles with the smoke. He shook off the ash into the ashtray without any word to me, without looking at me. He got up, he put on a hat on his head, he put on a raincoat because it was raining, and he leapt into the rain without any word to me, without any look at me, without looking at me. And I buried my face in my hands and I cried. Now, the theme of the poem is misunderstanding, misunderstanding between the couple. So this is the word mala tandu, it has the meaning is misunderstanding. So just depicting a scene, the poet has made us understood that there is a misunderstanding between the couple. So, ilave poku the problem masalma causes this task, meosia causes this. Okay, there is a saying that there are a lot of problems, maybe between people or between the other relations, not because of the distance between them, but because of the silence between them. So it's best to make them understand by just speaking, making it clear. Now, some more revision on past tense. We have already done past tense. So, the infinitive of the past tense, you know, passé composé, it's of two type. One is with the infinitive with the verb yetra, another one is with avar plus past participle. So the verb metra, the past participle is me. The present tense is je metre café dans la tasse. I keep coffee on the cup. In the cup. Je mets le café dans la tasse. I put on the coffee in the cup. So in English, the put on is same for both. Now look at the some irregular verbs. Here we could see some of the irregular verbs, that is mettre, je mets, put on, je mets, put on, boire, to drink, il boit, he drinks, and il a bu, he drank, then faire, to do, vous faites, you do, and vous avez fait, you have done, or you did it, you did, prendre, il prend, okay, to take, they take, ils ont pris, they took. Prendre, ils prennent, ils ont pris. To take, they took. Pour moi, vous savez, la poésie écrit, la poésie parle, la poésie filme, ça a été toujours la même chose. This is a quote given by Jack Parra. According to Nazi, he was both a poet and a screenplay writer. He had written a scene in his poem, okay? So most of his poems are like that. Usare la poesie ekri, the written poem and the spoken poem and the poem which is filmed, always the same to him. And this is another quote by him. Pruta sasara tota mutu visi metna, okay. So later is very late and then our life is now. So he asks, this quote says that enjoy your life because the present tense is very important. The what we do now is very important than later. So, now look at the poem. This is a poem about a misunderstanding between the couple. Okay. Okay, the specialty is just as seen as explained.